प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादुपदं प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादुपदं
तीर्थि कुर्वन्ति तीर्थानि शान्तस्तेन गदाभृता व्हाई एंड हाउ दोज प्योर डिवोटी कैन रिचार्ज तीर्थ बट एक्चुअली भगवान इज देयर सिटिंग इनसाइड देयर भगवान इज ऑल्सो सिटिंग इनसाइड माय ओके बट नॉट एक्टिव वे पैसिव वे Bhagavan is there inside your heart as Paramatma, Super Soul, that I know. But that also not directly. In passive form. But inside the heart of pure devotees, Bhagavan is saying, what Narottama Thakur writing? Narottama Thakur writing, Bhaktir Hidaya Shata Govinda Vishram. Inside the heart of the pure devotee, Bhagavan can take rest. Inside your heart can say you are giving pain by kama, krodha, anartha, you are giving pain and pain to Bhagavan. But inside the heart of a pure devotee, there is no pain, no kama, krodha, nothing. That's why Bhagavan taking rest. Narottama Thakur writing the Siddhanta, Bhaktir Hidaya Sada Govinda Vishram. Govinda can take rest inside the heart of devotee. Inside my heart, Bhagavan not resting? No. How? Our Guru Bhargava giving one example. Like somebody making in paramanna, very nice paramanna, very tasty. Pure Indian cow milk, very tasty. With kazu, kismis, and very costly rice is used, and candy or very nice, good molasses available in the winter time. You are making. Paramanna is so tasteful. After making, he is giving bhoga. After that, some devotee, pure devotee, is serving first. He is taking the paramanna. Thoot. What happened? There is so many stone chip. Stone chip? How possible? Because some stone chip is just like rice particle. Just like rice particle. That the man devotee don't know. He's going to cook. This example is very good. So you have different kind of anartha, okay na? Kama, krodha. What to do you are? But in this condition, you are cooking. The same example I can apply. You are cooking. Very carefully, but you have your kama, krodha, all anartha inside. So if you are going to offer the bhakti to Bhagavan, Bhagavan say, oh, there is so much stone chip. Like the paramanna, that the man don't know. There is stone chip inside, just like rice. He cannot throw, so tasty. He cannot swallow. He cannot swallow, he cannot throw, and so tasty. Bhagavan seeking. You are doing bhakti, I know, but that bhakti is not tasteful for me. I cannot accept. It's full of anartha.